Hi everyone, and today I'm playing Cut the Rope on Windows. I'm sorry I can't get a face cam on this, the broadcast option for Xbox app isn't working, so I'm afraid I'll start to talk. My torch is good. Let's start. Slide across to cut the rope. Easy peasy. Yep, let's do it. I've already done some of these levels, but I'm gonna stars expire after a certain amount of time, so they've got time, they've got like a circle of 70 centimeters stars to disappear as long as I'm going. Yes, okay. Got 3 stars in that one. It's not like getting these things out of range. I think that's how you do it. Yes, of course. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, that part. I'm bound to come across sooner or later, the ones we got that timer on the stars we need to get them quickly. Oh, I did, okay. Like this one, including my commentary for this. I can't do a facecam, I'd love to, but I can't. Anyway, see you later, MK Master out. See you later, MK Mates. Oh no, oh, in fact, this guy is just out of two takeovers. I'm gonna say MK8 Mates. See you later, MK8 Mates.